Hi guys, this site Ankita here. I would like to share my experience and my journey with Isha Kriya Challenge. The 10th day of Isha Kriya is a significant milestone as it marks the completion of the first week of regular practice. I am sharing with you my experiences. I improved mental clarity and focus, enhanced emotional balance and stability, increased energy levels and vitality, deeper relaxation and reduced stress, greater sense of inner peace and calm. As you continue with the practice, it's essential to remember that Isha Kriya is not just about the technique itself but also about cultivating awareness, discipline and commitment to your inner growth. थैंक यू गाइज।
तो दोस्तों, अभी आपने सुना हमारी एक पार्टिसिपेंट्स का अनुभव। तो आज के लिए मैं कुछ टिप्स देना चाहूँगी। फर्स्ट, मेंटेन रेगुलरिटी एम टू प्रैक्टिस Isha Kriya एट द सेम टाइम एवरी डे। बी जेंटल विथ योर सेल्फ, डोंट वरी इफ यू मिस अ डे और टू। सिंपली गेट बैक टू द प्रैक्टिस, ऑब्जर्व योर प्रोग्रेस, नोटिस द सब सडल changes in your thoughts, emotions and physically sensation. Deepen your practice as you become more comfortable with the technique. Try to focus more essentially on the sensation and visuals. Remember, Isha Kriya is a journey, not a destination. Enjoy the process and may it bring you greater joy, peace and fulfillment in life. Thank you guys. Thank you so much.